So I'm Professor Dr. Vivek Gupta. This is Facebook Live, and today is 27th of June. You are seeing that we are in the something place like Operation Theatre. Show the lights. But actually, this is not the Operation Theatre. This is the cath lab, cardiac catheterization lab, where we routinely perform the coronary angiography. And this angiography is a normal test for all the patients who have had some heart attack, angina, or any heart disease. Lot of people, they have lot of fear about angiography, so I wanted to ALLAY, यानी कि जो लोगों को डर है उसको समाप्त करने के लिए मैं ये दिखाना चाहता हूँ कि हाउ सिंपल इज दिस प्रोसीजर. कोरोना के जमाने में आपको लग रहा है जैसे हम लोग स्पेस सूट में है. द नर्स इज मैडम अलीना एंड टेक्नीशियन इज मिस्टर चंदन एंड माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर विवेक गुप्ता फ्रॉम अपोलो हॉस्पिटल एंड द नर्स हु इज डूइंग द रिकॉर्डिंग इज मैडम
ललिता.
यस, वेरी गुड. पेशेंट इज फुली कॉन्शियस. नमस्ते. ठीक है? So we have done the first part of this procedure, which is come here, putting the sheath at the groin artery. Still live? Is it live? Okay. So this is the first part, and then we connect this to the tube, and we check the pressure of the patient. We have to give some fluids. So we'll give some fluids. 20 hours, please. Bring the pressure little up. And then we'll start the procedure of angiography. I think we'll check the zero also. Check the zero. So this angiography is a procedure where we inject the dye directly into the patient's coronary arteries. Let's just start some fluids, eh? Sister? Okay. I'm giving the fluids. So, give me the catheter. Check the zero.
Okay.
Open to air.
Opening.
Okay, give me the catheter. Sister, you can give the fluid from here. Implant the fluid from here. The patient is okay now. You can give some atropine also. Okay?
Yeah, Sandhya ko bhejo.
We'll start the procedure now of angiography. Give me the catheter. Okay. Give me the catheter. So overall, the procedure of angiography is simple. It is done under local anesthesia. And you can see how we introduce it. Come and see that. We introduce the catheter here with this. This is the femoral artery. Femoral artery. And then we'll introduce this catheter. Show my face. This catheter, now we'll show the picture there. Slowly. Now you can see the catheter is going inside the coronary artery through the aorta. And now this is the catheter in the aorta. I will inject the dye. We show that we are very well inside, and now we are inside the coronary artery. Now we will take the shots. And you can see the color at least now. I will show you the blockages later on. So we are, show you here how we are injecting. We are injecting the dye and then watching in the vinegar tube. Yellow powder, yellow. This is how the machine moves. Actually, the machine moves like this to give the proper view of various arteries. So this is the left main artery dividing into LAD and circumflex.
LED.
Yeah, I should do right, na?
Yeah, it's
not problem. That's okay. Go short. Come on. So this is how we are injecting the dye.
Ready.
You must have noticed. The arteries are being seen with the help of dye, and we take out the catheter now. And put the right catheter again, another catheter which is right catheter. The procedure overall is not more than 10 minutes. Show me here. And but we have to take care of so many things, pressure of the patient's level of pain should not be there. Then we have to inject the dye. So a lot of things goes in the mind. Now we are putting the right catheter to see the right artery. So this is the catheter through which we now put the catheter into the right coronary artery to see the blockages inside the right. This we already hooked it. So come back to me. I'll show you because there is some computerized hanging. So I'll tell you that angiography is a procedure which is done to find out the coronary arteries blockages directly. Echocardiography will tell you the heart pumping function. TMT will give you the possibility that the patient may be having the possibility of blockages. But to directly see the arteries, the best way is only angiography. So with the help of a catheter, as I explained to you, this is going to the femoral artery, and then so here, from this place, it goes into the heart. Now we are ready with the injection to the right coronary artery. And we can see the right coronary artery is having minor blockages. So this is finished. This finishes almost the angiography. And now I will see the renal arteries, arteries of the kidney. So there. So this is the left kidney artery and this is the right artery of the kidney. So here, come here. So I have now removed the catheter here and the patient is fully conscious. ठीक है आप? कोई दिक्कत तो नहीं है? आपकी angiography हो गई है? कर दी. Okay, stop the fluids.
Four.
Now I will come there and show you the blockage.
475.
Hey, don't stop. Come here. So, now the angiography has been done. This is the left main coronary artery dividing into left circumflex. There are some blockages at the distal part of circumflex, which is about 70 to 80%, but the artery supply is too less. Then this is left anterior descending artery, and this is a large diagonal and perceptal. In this view, you can see the patient blocked, his 100% blockage here. The lady is 100% blocked. Show me the running view of this. Yes. Hold on. So if you can see, the artery is blocked 100%. This is left anterior descending artery. It is filling up slowly into the distal part of the vessel. So a right coronary artery. Right block. Right coronary artery has got minor blockage, which is about 50% in the mid segment, 30%. So now we are finishing off the angiography and we will plan an angioplasty procedure. I hope you are able to understand this procedure with the help of our nurses and the technicians and myself, Dr. Vivek Gupta in Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. If we plan an angioplasty, I'll show you Facebook Live that also. Thank you very much.